Please, God, please protect my husband. Please be with him.
I don't call it mental illness. I call it a state of mind where you try to find yourself. It's the stories that are in your head trying to be free, and just because not everyone understands doesn't mean you're not human, doesn't mean you're not as good as someone else.